In Lincoln, a student brings a loaded handgun to school. The 16-year-old is a sophomore at Lincoln High School. Around 12:45, the school resource officer got word that Shaquille Winston was showing a gun off to other kids. Police found Winston outside a classroom with a loaded .38-caliber revolver in his backpack. Investigators say there is no indication Winston threatened to harm anyone. He was cited and then released to his mother.